New this morning, a car crashed into a house overnight. It happened around midnight in the central part of Sioux Falls near South Summit Avenue and 14th Street.
Crews were able to remove the driver from the car, but their condition is currently unknown. It is also unknown if anyone was in the house at the time of the crash.
We expect to learn more at this morning's police briefing. You can watch that live on KELOLAND.com starting at 10:30.